We all have something that we have to say today to our veterans.